Yep, you have a safe trip.
All right.
Yes, we're I tried, man. Yes, sir.
Yeah, let's go. Hurry.
Thank you.
I didn't get to grab it.
Grab it.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
All right. sir.
Thank you.
Yeah. But I did jump in. I'm going to get pregnant. That's an easy way to do it.
Big John!
What's going on?
We're not proud of the runner up.
Yeah.
gotcha.
How many of you are still on here watching this? That's what I want to know. I have no idea. What's the number? I guess I should know how to look up how many people are still on here watching the winner circle part here. Let me see. I don't know. I'm sure it shows me this somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh, 271. Oh, come on. Oh, 269, two lots. I like that. Lots is good. All right, folks. Well, then I'm going to let you continue to watch, and we'll roll from there. Giving away trophies. It's cool.
If she fell down on the radio prep, dude, you'd never get her up. Yeah, you would never get her off of there. You'd have to cut her clothes off to pull her out.
She stuck pretty good when she fell.
That was awesome. Apparently, she's going to be a circle track racer. I'm just saying.
That was awesome. A good one, Chad.
That was awesome. I knew that was going to happen.
Okay. Pay window closes in 15 minutes. Pay window closes in 15 minutes. If you have a check coming, you need to come up and grab it now. Pay window closes in 15 minutes. If you have a check, you need to come up here and grab it. Get the paperwork filled out.
Hold up one more time.
Okay, go get it.
Ha!
Yeah. Thank you. Because I was told not.
Do you have a pen or you need a pen?
Four times in the last 3 days, somebody has sent me, I'm bringing you a whisker. Not one of those motherfuckers. That's Canadian. Right. Four people from Tennessee. Yeah, what's the fuck?
I'm not going to do that.
you're crazy, bro.
Backside.
Look at you.
That was a nice part too.
That hat's pretty good.
That hat's pretty good.
When I started first pushing it.
Maybe you should get off the curb.
Trying to get used to it all, but as long as I stay behind you and you steer where you want to go. I mean, and the thing too is you got your brakes, so you can stop me at any one point in time. So.
You can only blame me if I go over the hump.
Right.
Miles, one, two, and three. Hold up one more time. Good. Thank you.
There you go.
Thanks, boss. You too.
And the guy that changed the first blowout, I didn't pay attention. He never checked to see if it was
good.
Oh,
really?
Yep.
Yeah, like
$800 in tires.
That side of the track is wasted.
Yay!
The side that you were on was sticky, but I went on the other side, it was way stickier. Yeah. I didn't have to stand there for near as long as Anita.
How'd you get wasted shoes
up? You had to roll it up.
By the front and roll it off.
Yeah, he rolled it up.
We're already here.
What, come out of it?
Yeah. You could see too, because he was pulling, you could see the shoe. We have to be thankful to have this kind of rep on this side, instead of having
not a woman.
We're not saying that it's
good. Last year, I moved kids.
Got it.
I made it! We're not related to him at all. I thought we were taking pictures.
Yeah.
40 years.
And I haven't seen that.
Yeah.
that's right.
I'm trying to get my shadow off of it. I'm trying to get my shadow off of it.
Alright, right here guys.
We'll do it.
Hey, attention to the pits.
Yeah.
Squirrel! So, how's that squirrel? We're like,
son of a bitch! Stop the cars! Just stop the cars! I told him that. I know. Right. I'm like, oh my god, you're killed. My favorite was when Tucci yesterday says, he says, I don't fucking know anymore. Oh no, my favorite thing was yesterday Tucci goes, hey, triple, super, and X275. I was supposed to call you 15 minutes ago, so hurry up and get to the way. Oh no.
I know.
I was laughing so hard. I was supposed to call you 15 minutes ago.
Smile.
Okay, let's do one more.
That's the actual deer in the headlights.
Yeah. Hey, what happens in Vegas?
Yeah. You tell him. Oh, no way.
Oh, yeah, that's great.
That's awesome.
We're all looking at each other like, what are we going to do?
You don't need an easy up in Vegas, but everywhere else. Go broke.
Look at, he went shopping, so.
She's about to just out of recipe.
Oh, no. I know, exactly.
So I'm like, come to the my gate.
Dump it right there.
$2 bill, which he thinks he's gonna have a $2 bill, dude. I have a
So I go, click, send it like in 5 seconds. He's like, no way. Yes. I kept doing that every Wednesday. Say he's on there going, yeah, it's not the master of ceremonies, but the, and I'm like, the grand marshal. And I'm saying it to myself. I say it to the microphone. I say it like 10 times. He still can't get it. I type it in the chat real quick. He's like, grand marshal. And Tucci's like, why is Chad always right?
What he said, that does not look dancing.
All right, ready?
That's like, I'm cool. I know that dance very well.
Oh, so you're on the big TV?
You're on the TV.
Yeah, nice.
And
yeah. Yeah.
So,
guys. Got a
3, 1, 2, and.
Yeah. So, like, did that guy cross the line or not? I know. Oh, dude. The one, Nova, when he stood that young man.
Is there any other shots? The one that went off of all fours.
Oh.
All
four. I mean, that thing.
Then she'd be over your sweater.
Literally. And one of those, dude, it's hard. If you were to have been standing there and touched it,
it's cold outside.
It was so straight up in the air that I thought, oh my god, if it didn't have any more resistance, I literally said,
I did actually.
And then the car went.
Look at.
He's in Ohio.
No, the last one you
click. Look at my phone. Look at the screen. Can you see the glare? Look, that's blue. Look at it. Because it floats so hot. You have to wipe this. You have to use alcohol to get it.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, seriously.
I was driving.
Floating for 30 seconds in the air.
When it got cold up.
Oh. Yeah. I was in second gear. I lost first gear. That's why.
Yes. Floating. Oh no, I heard you.
Yeah, I was surprised. I thought it wasn't going to pull it. But it did. I didn't even know if the transfer was going to pull it.
Yes.
I'm
sorry.
Good luck, guys.
Nice to meet you guys. Is that how we're kicking
Look at what the string is. I mean, they Because literally, right now, dude. And it does your thing too. Well, if it records the last note, like it will upgrade if it's a signal, it goes oh, and you know, and marks that. So you know it's in the parking lot because the last signal at the parking lot. You know what I mean? So
follow him around and find out how to feel.
Because what I want to do, is I want to steal your ambulance and drive it down the street and then take a selfie of myself with the ambulance and be like, if you want to see it alive again, I want a cheeseburger and a chocolate milk.
That's the person you call.
When my suburban was stolen from the door, my very first thing was, I had friends that were and I was like, I figured they should have pulled it around. I walked around the whole hotel and I'm like, so I can't see the dudes I know. These are my boys, but these are the guys. And they're both like,
that.
And you let drive me in.
Right.
Yeah, because if I said, hey, I want to do a ride along, Randy, I guarantee you, you're not letting me drive it.
Yeah.
You know, you're in uniform.
Right.
I just looked at him and I'm like,
thanks.
Something else.
appreciate it.
Hey, thanks for waiting.
3 days.
Thank you.
No, I got. Otherwise, I'll be in trouble. No, I'm gonna sleep.
Sorry about that.
The last thing. smoked macaroni and cheese. It was good.
Yeah, Old Trapper, sponsored. What are you talking about?
Today.
40 over for Timo. Hold on.
Today.
I want Timo's money.
Be careful. Today might be the day
that you will never know.
That you will never know. You just lost your ass.
and you will never get back.
I lose now.
Dang.
I lose everything. What did I lose now? Hey, that's
whoa,
my 40. That's my 40. 40 open. 40 open. This is your 40, man. Let's roll this.
Dang.
Be nice.
You guys come up cool. As most of the
Hold on, we had beers in the
air. That's a done deal.
Oh, yes, it is.
Oh, sir, sir, sir.
That was a great event.
All right,
let's go. Lift it up. Appreciate it, man.
Mel,
he's tired, bro. I know, he's going to work out hard.
Are you sure you're ready for this?
Oh, that's right up Mel Valley. It's so weird. I mean, he wants these fruity drinks, like green apple smeared off. He'll drink out of fire juice, which is like so spicy.
We had a barbecue at Jason's.
What are you saying?
Can he go? Oh, fruity drinks.
It's like that.
Is that good?
Charlie.
Or did it what?
Charlie Hart. Going in MCA. Yeah. 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 Drink.
Ready to go home?
Shots?
Ready to turn this off as soon as we're done.
Oh, Chad, get the fuck over here now. Shit. Where are those fucking shirts?
Hey, you wearing flip-flops?
No.
Damn it.
That's a first.
Damn.
I know.
Yo.
I'm getting hurt.
This Troy Trooper needs bells.
Brian Greenberg.
He needs those bells.
Jumping bells.
He needs those bells.
So dirty.
So dirty.
Let's do this.
Get on.
Damn, Chad, you act like you've been here all day.
Chad, you act like you've been in the fucking scissor lift for like fucking 3 days and shit.
Yeah,
bullshit.
Bullshit.
Oh, there's Dan's dough.
That's a big check.
Big check. You jerks fucking hold that shit up.
That's a big check.
Let me get the middle.
The monkey in the middle. Hey, why don't you put that hat on?
Band-aid or no band-aid?
No, cover the band-aid with the hat.
Hold on.
I mean, it's a horn, but somebody cares about it.
What, dog? Band-aid?
Drop the beanie.
Champion Hoop, here's your hat.
Oh,
no, we got more.
We got more.
Yeah. Give these bitches. Give these bitches.
Come on.
It's your one where you want to like your nipple on it and all that at the same time. Yeah.
I remember these. You know why?
This is back-to-back championship belt.
Back-to-back. Back-to-back championship. Last year and this year.
Use a barebacker.
Back-to-back.
Whoa. Hey, Jamie. Hold on.
Hey, whoa.
Take my ride.
You really make it to the car.
We're done.
Nice.
You'll be twice like a baby. You know, I'm saying the worst speed.
Dude, red tie.
Were you doing that? All
right.
I mean, there can't be.
Hey, Mel.
Oh, next to the energy. Okay, at LS Fest, and then at the Ford one. Okay, the Ford Fest. And so they have this giant. I'm not exaggerating when I tell you that, like,
Chad,
from the Hollywood.
Thank you.
Absolutely. From the Hollywood to this banner was like from here to that. In the daylight, the show is like 2 hours from closing for the first day. Not like the last day, the first day. Dudes start going and taking it down. And we walk over on us.
Dude.
Like, on the third day? Maybe. But dude. And so the guys are like, okay, like, no. So we had to take the big ones down every night. Because they were afraid they'd just start moving.
What are you guys doing over there?
Guys. Causing trouble.
Okay, Heather.
All right.
Thank you.
See you later, brother.
First of all, thank you for being so
always good to see you.
Thank you, Chad.
Absolutely, brother.
I'm going to turn everything off.
Thank you. That saved me a lot of trouble.
Nice. Thank you.
Thank you.
I will talk to you soon. Enjoy Thanksgiving.
I will.
Awesome.
Mel.
I don't know who's jacking that is. That's something like...
Dude, fucking high five. Badass race. Honestly, you did a fucking great job. But I'm serious about that fucking Rick Johnson thing.